Somebody say, put it on. Somebody say, put it on. Stand on your feet, church. It's a war time, and then you're going to store up darkness. Because I am Jesus' troublemaker. And today, every spirit of jealousy, I'll be taking it upon my own family. I'll be taking it upon my own one. In Jesus. Somebody say, come and declare Allah. I don't want to send it back because I don't want the man of God to cry. I have to be strategic. We can't send it back. We can't hear one thing back. This is all we have to do. We have to come and eat. We have to come and declare. The Lord says to tell you, my father, this is the season of blessing and breakthrough. And the enemy shall not stop it.
Amen.
I'm seeing a new branch, church, that is coming on for you. My father, you know who you are with that great truth of something. I have more than one new branch. This is four branch. That one should listen. So we have been a prayer. When we get the call from you, I am the healer, so you're not a call. We're not surprised.